Hello friends, today in this video, 5 lines on Mahatma Gandhi. First line, Mahatma Gandhi is our father of the nation. Second line, he was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar, Gujarat. Third line, his father's name was Karamchand Gandhi and his mother's name was Putlibai. Fourth line, Gandhiji founded Satyagraha Ashram near the Sabarmati River in Gujarat. Fifth line, he worked for the upliftment of the oppressed. Section of society.